We know Ali's intentions have been made very clear over the past several weeks. Ali's got his sights set on Seth Rollins and the United States Championship. But tonight, a tall task in the form of the A-lister.
Mustafa Ali, of course, riling up the Miz.
Oh no. We should get a trainer out here. Let's just say Miz does escape Dallas, Texas with a victory tonight. How is Miz supposed to enjoy Halloween candy with his family tomorrow?
Are you kidding me?
He might be like two molars short by then.
We haven't actually received any official report from our medical staff to suggest that the jaw is broken or it is injured in any way, Graves.
What reason do you have to disbelieve me of all people, KP? Oh, my God.
Oh, Miz going after Ali now. Kick after kick, keeping Ali down.
Miz, look at Miz. Ali-esque. Muhammad, not Mustafa. Floating like the proverbial butterfly, stinging like the proverbial bee.
Yeah, but he looks like a bulldog chewing a wasp right now, the Miz. That jaw seems to be rattled.
What the hell kind of bulldogs do you have over in Ireland, KP?
They're lovely fellas.
Miz now looking to rearrange the face of Mustafa Ali. Oh, tremendous athleticism.
Ali ducks under the attempts of Miz.
Oh, scoreboarding him up.
Mustafa Ali looking for that early victory.
Oh. Inverted atomic drop.
You got tiny balls.
Oh, come on, Ali, you're better than that. Oh!
You know, the crowd in Dallas, Texas enjoyed that one.
Ali able to put the brakes on just in time. Evasion to the outside, rolls through the ropes. Beautiful neck breaker.
A rolling neck breaker from Ali, looking to put away the Miz once more. And the A-lister still alive. Reminder, folks, coming up a little bit later on, we're not too far away from a championship match in the women's tag team picture. Oscar and Alexa Bliss.
Well, listen, we may not be far away from a victory for Mustafa Ali, who is perched on top, looking for the 450.
Miz wise to it.
Oh, my goodness. A-list boot in the jaw from the Miz.
I mean, it's hard to follow Otis.
Did you not hear the collective gasp from the people in the house here in Dallas? Being able to admire the physique of the A-lister? Bad tooth and all. Oh, good God, good night.
Oh, is there any coming back?
Nope.
For Mustafa Ali?
None.
A duck from Ali.
Oh! Double knees to the spine from Ali.
Check your six. The backstabber from Ali. Calls himself a big problem.
At least he's self-aware.
Back on his feet.
Knife edge, chopped to the chest of the A-lister. Miz burying a knee to the midsection. Miz able to hang on to the top rope. Smart move. Boom.
Miz could do it. The Miz to put away Ali. Call for a second. He may have something positive in his day.
Intensity in the eyes of the A-lister as we look once again at Ali being spiked by the Miz. Credit to Ali for having the toughness to survive.
The first ever two-time Grand Slam
Here
champion.
We go.
Looking to put away Ali. Ali turns it around though.
Now we go. Satellite DDT. Miz isn't sure what planet he's on right now.
He's looking to get out of the ring. Does exactly that.
Look at, I believe there's some swelling on the jaw of the Miz as we look again at Ali with the satellite DDT. Miz, you got to do something, man. Ali making the climb to the top rope.
Ali taking flight.
Spectacular crossbody. Fells the Miz. You can see the fire in the eyes of Mustafa Ali.
What a victory this would be if Ali can put him away. against such a decorated superstar.
Certainly lends some credence to Ali's desire to be United States champion.
Oh! Good God! So,
Ali launched over our desk, right at our feet, and The Miz looking to continue to pour on the punishment.
What?
It's Lomas! Get this psycho out of here!
Where did he come from?
I don't know!
Careful, Graves. There's security. Where the hell is he going?
I don't know. What? How have we not gotten Lomas under control yet? He's gone, Miz.
Oh, Miz turning right into a super kick!
Ali again to the very top rope. Target acquired.
450 splash.
Oh.
Here's your winner, Mustafa Ali.
Well, listen, hats off to Ali for taking advantage of the situation. But as chaos ensued outside of the ring, yet again, he who shall not be named shows up and continues to make Miz's life a living hell. That opened the door for Ali to deliver a super kick on the jaw, and then boom, picture perfect 450 splash, spoiling Miz's Halloween.